Facioscapulohumeral Muscular Dystrophy is a genetic neuromuscular disorder that causes weakness in the muscles of the face and upper body, resulting in decreased facial mobility, scapular winging, and abdominal weakness, among other symptoms. Diagnosis can be confirmed through genetic testing, and treatment focuses on physical and occupational therapy to preserve muscle function and mobility.